So my name is Diana Galindo. I'm going to be showing you how to write professionally, including proper language format. Okay. So here, put the email of the girl sitting next to me, and the subject is from the letter. You don't really have to put it into that. So it's actually 12 times in 1. And an email you never adapt. So let me start by writing something. So as you can see, it changed. So it's our dear English and an air pushing away, but so so there, and then we hit enter. Start writing. So I want to start writing for the next one. So you always capitalize the first letter. So let's turn back to 10. This keeps happening.
Okay, my name is and my teacher. I'm going to talk about physics.
So I'm changing.
Hi, my name is Andrew, and I'm going to solve this physics problem. How far can a train travel in a moment change at a speed of 25 miles per hour? Okay, so here we start with the gun.
Always keeps happening, but when we change it to the right side. Tony Roman times, so this is 12. Okay, so we start by saying diva and a comma, and I'm writing dirty to me, how are you?
Over, okay? We're gonna draw a microphone. And so we're going to 32.75. Delta A is given by nothing, so we can leave it as delta A. And for delta P, we're going to be okay. So we don't have delta A for itself, so we're going to draw
so far we have 31 as hard. But
so delta A is going to be 600 miles. Okay, well, that's all. Thank you.
So, do you really need a tower? I just want to tell you your favorite person.
And then we're gonna go away?
You don't put a space, put a period. And you need space after the period. So a letter doesn't have to be that long, it just has to be like a paragraph or 5 sentences. It doesn't have to be that long. So yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, so so far done, dear Lumis. How are you doing? I just wanted to tell you, like, the person who I was doing was also here, supposed to be here. He's helping others. Always helping others, teaching them more and understand.
You should put under with my
it's helpful to me, and you have a nice person.
Problem.
Is there one more sentence?
Please. I know.